Hey devs, John Miller here, and welcome to 3 Minute Thursdays. So glad you're here, and I'm excited to share something awesome with you today. We're talking about Teams Toolkit and how you can create and build bots for Teams without using any accounts. That's right, no signing in or fiddling with permissions and tenants, no nonsense, right into the action of doing what you do best, hopefully, which is writing code. If you're new, download and install Teams Toolkit. I'm using Visual Studio Code, and it's gonna help me create an app project that I can run in Teams in less than 2 minutes, and it's crazy fast. Let's go. All right, so here I am inside of VS Code. I'm gonna go ahead and create a new app. I'm just gonna choose a basic bot template so we can get started. I'll choose JavaScript to keep things simple, and I'll save it somewhere, and we'll do my test bot. Go ahead and let Teams Toolkit create the project. Here we go, it's opened a new window. Scaffold out a new project, and here's all of our project files and our source for creating our app. So inside of the Teams bot here, you can take a look at how the sample application is implemented. But we're gonna get started super fast, and we're gonna get this app running. So we'll just go to the debug tab in VS Code, drop down here to the debug in test tool. So we'll debug in the test tool, and we're just gonna go ahead and hit start debugging, and we'll let this run. And what it's gonna do is use this YAML file. It's gonna run these couple of steps here to install some dev tools, which is basically downloading the node package for hosting the local web server for running it. And then it's gonna go ahead and launch in a browser. If you really wanna dive into this and see what it's doing, you can go into the task.json. You can look at what start Teams app test tool does. And if we go into package.json, you'll see it runs a couple commands here, and you can dive into that if you wanna see exactly what it does. All right, the app tool just launched. Here we are. This is what the Teams app test tool looks like. We have a couple different ways to test our bot, similar to how we would do it inside of Teams. Go to the personal chat, you can test it in a group chat, or let's see what it looks like inside of a team. So in here, this is just basically an echo bot. So I can just, hello, and there we go. The bot echoes immediately. No time to wait for any responses like that. I can inspect the message over here and look through a lot of the stuff that Teams would normally send. And if you want to test it inside of a channel, you get a similar user experience there. So you can at mention your bot and do something like this, and you get an immediate response. So this is a very quick way to get started. I can also use this mock an activity menu to go through and mock events that Teams would normally send, like add a user, add a bot, add channel, remove user, and then respond to those in my app and get the messages right inside the test tool. There you go. That's all it took to run our app in just a few minutes, and I didn't need to sign in or worry about permissions for anything. I hope you learned something, and I will see you in the next one.